Here we are starting the Patalso trek. It's 17th of April, 7:30 a.m. Rest of the team has gone ahead, and here I am with Vinay. So we are starting at an altitude of 2435 meters. Patalso peak is around 4200 meters, but a lot of it is currently covered in very deep snow. We are going to climb as high as possible. So let's see how it goes. As you can see, there are arrows marked on the trail. This is probably done for the hell race, for the Patalso climb challenge. So the trail is easily marked, fairly visible throughout. So we've finally caught up with the rest of the group, and we've climbed 260 meters as of now, and we get network during the trail, so you can do your calls, make your calls. That's Vinay on his phone. We still have a water source going on, and this is probably the only stream which runs through the trail. And that right there is Hanuman Dibba. Stopped here for a breakfast break at 8:47 a.m. This is what we're eating, peanut butter sandwiches. So we've climbed 600 meters as of now. We took a nice 30 minute break for breakfast. Rest of the team has gone up ahead. We got busy flying our drone. You will see the drone shot right now. Last time we had camped over there, and there was no snow here in May last year. So it's 10:30. We've climbed for 950 meters. So Manav, what do you think of the conditions? So we've climbed for 1070 meters at an elevation of 3540 meters. It's 10:50, going up slowly towards the shoulder. That's Mount Indrasan and Mount Deotibba on its right. The dome-shaped peak is Mount Deotibba, and the jagged arete on the left, the rocky arete, is Mount Indrasan. So we've stopped here for a banana break.
That's my name. And that's Raj, flying his drone. Oh, nice. You can see the flight of the drone.
So that is Vinay breaking the trail to the summit of Patalsu. That's Manav.
Hello, hello.
And that's me. So Vinay is heading to the fall summit of the Patalsu right now. So Vinay and Manav have gone ahead and they've opened the route for us. I'm following behind. Viraj is going to join us.
So we are at the fall summit. Technically, not even the fall summit, but we made it to fall summit of Patalsu. Fall summit is there.
And the true summit has a lot of exposure. It's not easy to go there, but that is the true summit. If we go too much into literature,
this is it. This is the end of our Patalsu campaign. That is the fall summit, and that is the true summit. But we've decided to halt here because there's just too much snow, and it's been the sun's been out since yesterday, so there's a risk of an avalanche. Yeah, we're just soaking in the views here. This is the end of the trip. So it's 2:30, and we are starting our hike down from Patalsu. The rest of the team is there, just grabbing a quick bite, and this is Vinay. Water filling station. Vinay was very thirsty, so we got him water from this beautiful rock. That's ice melting all the way through. Walking down in this slush is hectic. So we have descended for 1,000 meters, and on our way down to the village, skiing and sliding and slipping down to the village. It's nice. Fun times. Yeah. That's Vinay sliding down. Entering the Solang village again. We've hiked back all the way down to the village. This marks the end of our quick day hike to Patalsu Peak. सॉरी हमने पार्ले जी खा लिए, सारे पार्ले जी खा लिए, विनय भैया ने खाए सारे पार्ले जी. हाँ, इनसे लो पार्ले जी.
चलो बाय
बाय. रीच्ड आवर राइड टू हेड बैक होम.
Oh ho!
I can count the heads.
Jimny ko XUV bana diya.
2, 3, 4, 5, number 6. Hello. Number 7.